Let us pray. Dear Lord, our loving and generous God, we praise you and thank you for the bountiful blessings that you have given us. Thank you for giving us a mind that can know and a heart that can love. Thank you for giving us a chance to continue learning amidst the pandemic that had caused a lot of changes in our lives. Send your Holy Spirit to us and give us the wisdom, knowledge, and understanding. We are sorry for the times we have failed you. We humbly ask for your forgiveness. Father God, help us to stay focused on our studies when learning becomes difficult. Grant us the gifts of courage and enthusiasm. Grant us the grace to use our knowledge in making difference in all the lives of all the people around us. We will give you honor, praise, and glory for everything we do, Father God. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Mga kababayan, ang pambansang awit ng Pilipinas.
Eastern College. My experience in NSTT class was quite challenging, but of course, it also served as training ground. As far as I remember, the activities we were engaged during that time was more likely community-based in siya. Sama sa feeding program, o biligid mawagtang ang pagpanglimpyo sa katalanan.
Hi everyone! My name is Eileen Imangabang, a second-year student from Cebu Western College. I would like to share my unforgettable moments, experience, and learnings from what I have gained in National Service Training Program, or NSTP. My experience as one of a student of NSTP during my first year was very incredible and interesting. Why? Because it helped me to become a better version of myself. It developed my skills, it helped me to build confidence, it helped me to build friendship.
Hi everyone, this is Raymalyn Fernandez-Piscos, a former NSTP student. NSTP, or the National Service Training Program, has its main objective, which is to train and teach students to acquire various principles that will be helpful in the development of their life and the community. This program is so beneficial, for it is one way for the students to learn and train to become well-disciplined and effective. What I have experienced or learned during NSTP or the National Service Training Program is that these subjects had influenced us, the youth, to be responsible and aware towards the society. This also helped us to improve your involvement towards our community, such as doing community service and feeding for young children. It also encouraged us, the youth, to be prepared and to become a great leader for the community. These trainings brings me a lot of knowledge and awareness. It is a great way to create bonds with the people around you. Same as what we had experienced during my class, wherein we are grouped with different students and we are going to get to know each other for us to create a great relationship and understanding. So students, even if we are in a pandemic situations, I do hope you will never lose hope and always crave for success. I swear guys, you will enjoy this class, most especially that you have a good instructor. So good luck everyone and God bless. I welcome you all and welcome to Cebu Eastern College.
Good day everyone, my name is Justine P. Laborde, a second year college taking up the course of Bachelor in Secondary Education, major in English. As we enter the portal of being a college, we will encounter the NSTP subject or the National Service Training Program. NSTP is a civic education and defense preparedness program, students instituted by the government on 23 of July 2001. By virtue of Republic Act 9163 or the National Service Training Program Act of 2001. Its main objective is to promote the rule of the youth. As such, it aims to encourage youth to become civic or military leaders and volunteers. NSTP helps me to show myself, such as my talents and personality. I do believe in a saying that a person can change itself through the people that surround you, or the surrounding itself. NSTP is one of the useful ways to develop and improve ourselves. I know all of us face many challenges, especially in this time of pandemic. But NSTP finds a way to have creative, attractive, and unique ways of having an education that brings us to have a lively learning process. Before NSTP arrives at our lives, we have many weaknesses, and we have things that we think is impossible for us to do. That may cause loss of our self-confidence, our trust to ourselves, and it maybe came to failures. We even think that we can have a lively education, especially in this time of pandemic. But we are wrong. NSTP gives us more than what we expected. NSTP develops our self-confidence, being a good communicator, our trust to ourselves, being a good leader, being a speaker, standing on our rights, to believe in what we can do, to socialize and to make a wonderful environment. NSTP taught us to step forward in the ladder of success. It gives us the thought that success is not final, failure is not fatal. It is the courage to continue that counts.
Ang basket ang pinaka-importanting gamit sa balay nga usahay makita nato nga ginadala sa mga kababayenan diri sa lungsod ug sa merkado. Depende kani sa paggamit niini ug nakadepende ang basket sa nagkalain-laing gidak-on niini ug porma. Maong magbuhat kita karon og produktong lokal.
Hello and good day, NSTP students. Allow me to begin by introducing myself. My name is Daryl Tumulak. I'm a student pursuing a bachelor's degree in tourism management. And it's good to know that you, like me, chose this fantastic and amazing school. This school will surely develop your skills, talents, and abilities. And in addition to providing us with these amazing professors that will surely nurture you to be the best. And in terms of my NSTP experience, I can say that it has been great and fun. I have made a bunch of friends here, and I've been able to showcase my hidden gift, a skill that I've never done in my life before. So story time. One time I used to have this problem where I wanted to quit school because of certain troubles that I was having. But then there was this amazing teachers who was always there for me when I needed a shoulder to cry on. They are the ones who has always been there for us when we needed assistance. Has always there to comfort us. Always been there willing to acknowledge our efforts and who are helping us achieve our goals rather than pulling us down. My dear fellow students, I understand that life is difficult these days because of pandemic. But please pursue your ambitions since no one can take them away from you. Perhaps you will have problems in future, but keep in mind that we are doing it for us. We want to repay our parents in future, right? So I'm certain that we will succeed. If others can, why can't we? So stay strong, then fight. Nevertheless, I'm sure that these amazing professors will help you. And NSTP is the first and greatest step to showcase your talent. So show them out since you're now an Esternian. So welcome to Cebu Eastern College, and Esternian ako.
And I will be cleaning this whole area.
I'm currently a second-year college student at Cebu Eastern College. My experience in my NSTP subject when I was in my first year was quite challenging and taskful. Challenging because since we're on online class, we need to film our activities and performances. And as a camera-shy person, it is completely out of my comfort zone. Taskful because there are a lot of things to do and accomplish. And it was contrary from what I had expected. It gave me fun and bit of excitement throughout. My NSTP instructors were such an amazing teachers. They made our NSTP class interesting, and they are the one who believes with our capabilities. I've learned a lot in my NSTP subject. It molded me to the person I am today. It made me more creative, environmental friendly, disciplined, and a good citizen in my community. I know for sure that you will experience what I had experienced, but trust me, it will make you a better person. And sooner, you will realize how helpful NSTP is. I'm a camera-shy person before, but look at me now. I'm in front of you sharing my great experiences, and it all because of NSTP and my instructors. So, enjoy every moment of it because it will be an unforgettable moment of your life.
Sit together, it's so beautiful, you and me. Meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free. Step back to see the truth around you. From a distance you can tell.
Sa tanan, akong gipasigarbo dinhi sa siyudad sa Sugbo ang maanindot ng mga lokal na produkto na nahimo. Mao kining hulagway diin siya ang naghulma sa mong costume diin dakong dungog sa kasaysayan bisan pa sa panahon sa pagsulay. Mao kini ang garbo ni Mr. Venancio Basera taga Barangay Bulacau iining siyudad sa Sugbo. Og mao kini ang costume na midaog sa Miss Universe Philippines nga gisulot ni Miss Mandawi Dominic Lu. Daghan salamat kaayo sa mapaambit ni ini nga talento ug kini makatabang sa puhon-puhon sa mga batan-unan ug mga kabata.
Good day. I'm Jed Rimedicado Monticello from Cebu Eastern College, and I'm taking up a Bachelor of Science in Development Communication. Since this pandemic situation started, there's a lot of aspects in our society that were affected, such as economic, essential gatherings, and most especially the academic endeavors. Now, as an online learner who's still adjusting this new normal, a lot of things have tested my strength in pursuing my goal, which is to finish this program and get the degree. Many days of isolation when no one seems to embrace the nature of reality we have right now, I realize that life is indeed the freshest. I know my path doesn't go in a straight line, but in a curved one which raises myself to a bundle of challenges. This mode of learning we have right now may not be that suitable for our community, but since we aim for a suitable learning, we seek ways to make it happen
in our respective homes. Anxiety, frustration, and laziness are just a red factors of hindering us from learning. However, there is no diamond without pressure. Anything done with determination results in a better comfort and gifts of life. Yes, life is difficult, but always see things in two sides. The negative one may be a heavy sooner or later, a joyous reward will surprise us. Akadeshwas may not attack you, but never let it break you from having authentic happiness deserved from yourself. I just hope that we get to have an optimistic mind in this disastrous global crisis. Always remember that failure to seek for your own good is a chain to our future. Live in peace, work smart, not hard. Once again, to my fellow Easternians, good luck and have a good day, everyone.
Ni hao, everyone. This is Janelle Valerino, second year, taking up the Bachelor of Secondary Education, major in English. I'm so glad and honored to be with you all today. Everyone, welcome to the National Service Training Program, or NSTP, where you can be the best version of yourself. NSTP for me would be a life-changing. Before, I am a clumsy person. I always like to procrastinate. I always have a hard time fixing my schedules and organizing them. I also get irritated when plans went wrong. Spending my time in doing tasks in NSTP makes me feel more energized and it empowers me to complete tasks ahead of time. This learning area had taught me so much in life. It improves and transforms me to my best version of myself. I became now a more responsible, be more patient, be more productive, creative, optimistic, and also I learned to have time management. This subject would not just make you grow as a person, but it would shape you to be the best version of yourself. Today, a new chapter reborn. New fighters were set out to test their individual capabilities and strength in overcoming the unstoppable forces of activities that awaits. Always remember that it is pain and sacrifices that we pay for a diamond. This is not the time to compete with one another, but this is the time to help each other. Strive hard, never surrender, be strong, and laban lang.
Hi everyone, I know all of you are excited about your NSTP. So as an alumni, this would be a great opportunity to give all of you a warm welcome because we all know that you came from different schools. So let me welcome you to Cebu Eastern College. So being one of the students of NSTP before, it's such an amazing journey. Why? Because in NSTP, you will be experiencing and doing things that you never did before and you never knew about. The only feeling that you will feel is excitement. I guarantee you that. And of course, we become what we are right now, pursuing our dreams because of our NSTP instructors that will guide and help you to boost and showcase your skills and talents in any field or genre. So let us start our new year here at Cebu Eastern College with hopes and dreams and do our best to achieve what we want to be. And I am Juzielle Durban Consejo, a proud student of Cebu Eastern College. And always remember that don't limit yourself just because of your surrounding. Make your imagination more bigger so that you will see yourself being in a bigger place and being in a bigger picture someday. And also, don't study hard, study smarter, and always smile.
Sternyan ako.
Sternyan ako.
Sternyan ako.
Sternyan ako.
Sternyan
ako.
Ako.
Sternyan ako.
Sternyan ako.
Sternyan ako.
Sternyan ako.
Sternyan ako.